Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, how the hell do I get over this? I know that ledge I've got to get to, but I can't just, like, jump across.
What's the annexed area you suppose they were talking about? It's gotta be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
Okay, we've gotta get up here. It's not down. Oh, they'll be up there. They know so. Oh shit, I've dropped the last grenade. Whoopsie! Okay, let's go around to here. Check what we've got. Huh? There seems to be much standing out at the moment. Oh wait, we've got to go this way. There's everything here. Oh, I saw a shiny. I saw a shiny!
Don't mind me.
There you go, treasure. Yeah. Haha. What's this, a compact snuff box? What the hell is this? A pooter box! Okay, a pooter box. Or whatever the hell it is, I don't know what the hell it is. Right, fuck's sake, I hit the wrong button again! I'm having one of them days. It's late at night, my brain is not listening to what my fingers is doing. Or my fingers not listening to what my brain's doing, I should say. See, I don't know what I'm talking about anymore. I'm losing the plot. What little areas that I have left. Okay. Well, I don't think we're going to get up there. That's too high.
A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
Why do you walk over to me? Turn your back to me and then talk to an invisible
man.
Oh,
darn.
You're so rude when you're talking to me. You turn your back to me.
Do you have a trampoline? I wish.
There's a box up there. I guess we use that. Yeah, I didn't think I was going to get that. Ain't going to be that easy, huh? Okay. Wreck my brain. Yeah, alright. Actually, that's got, like, hang holes in it. Wall grips. I wonder if I can... Yeah. It is. And that wall's low that I can tie to that post and go down, blow and swing to it. Awesome. Okay, I think I know what I'm doing now. Okay, let's go down. Okay. Now... Low down a little bit. Okay, let's go forward. Get to those hand grips. Oh, shit. Oh, no! Oh, no! Damn it. I thought I was going to be aiming a little bit more to the left than that. It suddenly kind of like swung a little bit to the right at the last second. Ah. Okay, take two. Ah. Let's do this.
A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
Yes, we had this conversation. Sam, deja vu, know what I mean?
Do you have a trampoline? I wish.
Okay, let's try this again. We're down a little bit lower this time. I'm trying to make sure I'm aiming to the left. Oh, it seems to be trying to swing me to the right at the end. Oh, let's go. Ah, yes. But it was. I was aiming at those three beside me. It swung me to the other two. Okay, we're making progress now. Get up here. Shove that box over. Then we should be able to continue our journey.
Hang on. Oh, look at you. One crate coming up. I thank you, good sir.
You're welcome. But again, why do I have to keep being the one that drags and does all the damn work? Okay, let's get it over here. Yeah, that's good enough. Come on, let's go. Damn it, Rafe's gonna bring the whole.
We're definitely getting closer to the cathedral.
Build on our heads, man.
Left of it.
That's a path, but this.
Gotta
is a
say,
path
this
too.
Is
I
far
don't know.
More sophisticated than I was expecting. Me too. Must have taken years to build. Spared no expense to hide $400 million.
Yeah, what's the point of having that much bloody money and then freaking spending it all on making this shit? Huh? I'm not really about going over there. And besides, I don't think I'm getting back if I could. I'm gonna go with my gut instinct. I'm gonna go this way. Let's see. Yes, of course, the bridge would be down.
Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across.
Yeah, surprise, surprise. Well, there's a metal box there. Oh, she's gonna be coming to play. They usually are. Oh, I'm gonna hook myself to it. Alright.
Here goes nothing.
Okay, let's go. Oh, splat. Georgia jungle. Look out for that tree. I mean, in this case, look out for that bloody.
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate. Okay.
Yes, I had a light lunch. That's why I'm like.
Made it. What's the plan? I'm working on it.
I kind of think maybe I should bring the box over to here. Maybe I can latch onto it from the edge of the bridge. No. Latch onto it, as I was saying. Jesus Christ, that made me jump. Latch onto it from the bridge and swing over. Maybe a wall run to the actual ledge. Oh, that's what I'm figuring.
We can hook our ropes onto this. That'll work.
Jump, move. Let's go. Grab it. Come on, pull. That's it. That's it. Get the coin. Okay. Okay, that looks pretty good. Now I'm gonna get back over there. I should be able to jump that back, shouldn't I? I've got the high ground, so that helps. That's a long way to crack a sternum. Damn. Okay. Let's hook it up. Drop on down and. Oh, fucking hell. How the hell am I not breaking myself? Okay, wall run it. No, not this time. That went too slow. Why the hell would it slow down in? Come on, go try again. Wall. Okay, let's. Move it again. Okay, move this way. Nice. And move this way. Full pill and jump on it. Oh my god! I just lost speed right at the end. Did you see that? What the hell? It's like I hit some kind of like. Mud or something, I couldn't wade through any further with a slide. What the fuck, man? That swing went wrong.
Here goes nothing.
Yeah, here we go, splat. Okay. Let's go.
It's a good thing you're not heavier than the crate. Okay. Made it. What's the plan? I'm working on it.
Do what I did before, but hopefully with success. Okay.
We can hook our ropes onto this. That'll work.
Of course it'll work, because I'm a genius. Okay, I'm the only one who's got any fucking brain cells here, because you just sit there, make quips, and drag me into all this shit in a hellhole, freezing my ass off, falling to my death 100 times, getting people shooting at me. Weird it? Go, goddamn it. And then, all this shit, man, with some psycho wraith. And they're dealing with a one-woman arm. Hey! No! I knew I mistimed that. Okay.
Here goes nothing.
Concentrate now. Let's get up here. Get this done.
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate. Okay. Made it.
God damn it. You and your...
We can hook our ropes under
jokes
this.
About my damn weight.
That'll work.
Oh, it almost tips over. Okay, come on. Okay. Let's get it here. Alright. Okay, let go of it. Knife, let go of the box! You can't take it with you, alright? You kleptomaniac, you. Okay. Okay. Let's not have a repeat performance. Jump and... Oh. Okay.
Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across.
Oh, yes, go. No. Yes, I knew I had the right speed that time.
Who needs bridges?
I wouldn't mind bridges.
I wouldn't mind bridges.
Yes, yeah, Sam wouldn't mind bridges too. Bridges are good right now. That's blocked off.
Well, can't go through there.
Okay, sideway.
So how do we get through?
Open your eyes, Sam. Do you see the guy in the side passage?
Over here.
Okay. Whoa.
This place wasn't completely falling apart. We'd probably be trapped again.
Nathan, look around you.
Holy crap. This must have been another test, but it all just crumbled into the ocean. Well, I guess the test now is, how the hell do we get to the other side?
Yeah. Hey, this ain't blow me. Well, this ain't blow me. Of course, I'm like a brownie kind of shiny thing. I guess it's this way. Maybe scoot down. Right. Oh, yeah, there is something down there. It's like a body. Judging by the footwear. Kind of like a swashbuckling pirate time himself. Got like a, what, a knapsack or something he's got with him? Satchel.
What's this?
Yes, let's have a look. April 1701, let it be known that I, Thomas Howard, captain of the Dauntless, and a gullible fool. It started with a cross, a cryptic message from my old compatriot with a vague promise of paradise. I was sceptical, but the thought of living in the remainder of the days at home, wondering what might have been, was too much to bear, and one does not endure nor a letter from the King of Pirates. I survived being marooned off the coast of Madagascar. I survived the attack on the East Indian Indian man Pembroke, but I will not survive this. My leg is broken, and my crew, too cowardly to set foot in these damn caverns, cannot hear my calls for my help. And who would have imagined my deed would bring me here to die an ignoble death so far from home? May God himself curse you, Henry Avery, and may my ghost haunt you for the rest of your days. Damn. Somebody else is after the treasure. But he done fucked up. Okay. But you know what? It's okay. We will have this. We will do this.
That really safe-looking wooden seesaw thing might do the trick. Worth a shot.
Okay, let's go. Hoopla! Oh. Okay, seesaw, huh?
The seesaw of doom.
There goes nothing.
Easy there! Whoa! Okay. Okay, so I gotta make it go up to get to that point above me. Yeah. Alright, okay, let me go right down to the end. Okay. And run.
Nathan, no. Nathan, stop! You won't make it, you're too low.
Why don't you get on the other end and hold it down? Weigh it down for me.
I'll weigh it down, go.
Okay. Damn it, we're about the same weight, it's not working. This is not working, Sam. There seems to be hand grips here. Oh, a swing pole. Okay, I think that's where I've got to go for now. Okay.
Made it!
Yeah.
Alright! Now, what about me?
What about you?
Check out all that machine.
Always about you. Yeah, move.
Any luck?
Yeah, give me a sec.
Oh, I know. I'll use this box. Yeah, you stay at the end.
Okay, I found
something.
You're
gonna go for a ride.
It's heavier than I am. Yeah, I don't know about that.
Well, yeah, quit making jokes about how fat I am. You're taking a piss now.
There we go.
I ain't fat, alright? Whoa.
Hey, nice air time. Well, the treasure.
No. Thank you, Sam. Okay, I'll let that white joke slide.
There's another test down.
At this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing.
I have to agree with Sam. No puzzles, no death traps, no nothing, alright? Just plain sailing for a little while, at least.
It's a bit dramatic with the statues here.
Seriously? Why decorate a treasure burial site?
Or build elaborate tests? I mean, either we're missing something, or Avery was really, really bored.
Oh, he was really, really mental. Oh, I've got another hole. Here, yeah. Stick my hand in.
I'll never get used to this.
Okay. Wow.
It's another cross.
Oh, it's another trap. It's a test.
At least this one has some jewels on it.
Gold cross.
Whoa, don't.
And coins. Yeah, don't touch it. It's a trap, man.
Look at it.
In every film, when you've got a big high price thing on one side and, right. and the most crappiest looking thing on the other. You're going for the crappy
greed.
Thing. Yeah, greed test.
Lack thereof. Okay, So
it's gotta be the coins.
Are we sure about this?
I'm pretty sure.
Oh shit.
Pretty sure we'll have to do. Just one now.
Great. I got it. Please don't be a trap.
Okay, I think we're okay. Ooh. Free light. Oh, it's a map!
You recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar.
Look. Star right here.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery, he's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
Whoa. Shit, almighty, huh? Oh, whoa. Knock, knock, bitch, huh? Oh, damn.
Crap.
Oh, God.
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly.
Right.
Of course, I know you from last time.
Yeah. Hey, honey.
Throwing me out a window didn't do it for you?
Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, hey, we're here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way.
Ah.
And for God's sakes, don't shoot them yet.
Not want to hurry, then.
Funny.
King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Sam,
let me guess.
That's a trap.
You two.
Oh.
I'm gonna leave it to Rafe. You're gonna be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Well, technically, a crucifix refers
look
to...
Look at them backing up.
You know what? Never mind.
They're backing up. She's noticed it.
Don't touch it!
Huh? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. God damn it. Ah! Oh, this bit's a hell with a hand basket, hurry! Oh shit, nah! Oh boy. Oh god. What are you gonna come me with, rocks? Get out of the damn gun! God damn it! Oh shit! Why do I always do this shit? Ah, no! No, no, move around! Climb up! Oh my god!
That's my chance!
Move around! Move! Yes, climb! Climb up! Climb up, you son of a bitch! Climb up! Yes, I climb this bitch! Oh yeah, put the gun! Hold in the wrist! Yeah! God damn it! Oh shit! Well, Candy, whoa! We can't stay here, we're gonna get our asses killed.
What's the plan?
I don't know.
I'm working on it.
Can't go that way. What? You know a way? That's how it needs some damn work. I'm trying to figure everything out. Okay, you cover me. I'm going in. Oh, shit. Come on.
Hey Sam!
Get off me! Damn it! Sam, hurry up! I need your help! I'm still being shot! Where the fuck am I being shot from? No! No, damn it. Where's I being shot from? Oh, there's a guy to the left of that other box. He worked. I didn't see him in the first one, you
bitch.
How dare you? Give me that damn gun. Fuck you. Smash your head against the wall. Die! Okay.
We really kicked the hornet's nest, didn't we?
Yeah, we kicked it, punched it, and set it on fire.
Sam, you fucking enjoying yourself? You just go through that fucking wall? What the fuck? You a ghost now? Like, whoa, shit. Oh, man. Could do with picking up some more. Okay, let's go get that bomb. Boom! Whee! Ha ha! Explosions! Yeah, oh shit. Boom! Take that, bitch! Ah! Die! Ah! Get the fuck off me, you mother trucker! Okay. Okay, Sam, this is like boomstick. Ha ha, that's my boomstick. Okay. Boom. Boom. Ha ha. Yeah, boom, boom, shake the room. Sam, will you stop glitching all over the screen? Okay, more dynamite. Yes, I'll take that. Two more. Oh, no. Sam, get off it. Oh, my God. How the hell did you survive that? You sit on the damn thing like you lay an egg. What the fuck? Okay, let's hit one. More. Oh, we'll take that. I'll use one actually. Why not? That's what it's there for, right? Look out, dynamite! Ah! Alright, look out, dynamite! Boom! Oh, god damn it! Oh, yeah, give us a break for crying out loud! Okay, he's hitting that banner wall, so don't duck there. Just die, bitch! Explosion! Don't know why I did that, just felt like it.
God damn it, mate, I can hear the fireworks from here!
It's 4th of July, come early!
Long story.
Die, folks, die.
Short version wherever is you are in the world.
Yeah, drink it. Hold tight. Be there as soon as I can.
Can you make it even sooner than that? That'd be great. Let's get out of here, come on. We've got to survive. We got to get out of here. Okay, I guess we've got to go down this way. Oh,
Sam,
whoa, fucking turret gun. God damn it.
Gotta take that thing out.
Hey, don't be shooting up an angel. That's terrible. Bitch. Die. Okay, I'll get down. I'll get down there. Look at that dynamite. Oh, that's dynamite. Okay, let's just use that. Okay, boom. Come on, yes. Ah. That'd be a unit. What the fuck? There's someone for a sorcery. Oh, shit. Stop lying up around me. Ah, I don't want to die. Shoot him. Shoot that mother. Fucker. You know what? Wait, my turn, yeah. Yeah, die! Die! All of you die! Ah! You know what I've been saying though? No. It's just on to my left. Oh, damn it, I can't turn the gun no more. I have to do it manually. Fuck! Ah! Oh, it's you, Sam. Aye! Ah! Ah! Die! It's like a movie. The guy who was running the bullets was flying behind him. Let's pick up some more. Okay. Got some more bullets there. Got some more bullets here. 86. Nice. Let's go. Come on, Sam. Don't slow down. Let's go.
Shit, Sam, sniper.
Ah,
crap.
I'm not the same, bitch. Yeah. Right, okay. I think I'm going to jump across that. Okay. Using that hook. Here we go again. Oh, okay. Ah, there we go.
Ah.
Tarzan's got nothing on me, man. Ah. Okay, die. Haha. Oh, no. Die. Ha. Die. Ha. Yeah. Right, oh shit. Die! Took his legs out, dude. Oh, fuck this. Yes, ha. I think I've got to use that hook to swing on. Dangling rope is kind of a giveaway. Okay, let's try to get as much as I can. Let's go. Let's, you know, just let's go. I've got enough right now. Oh, let's get over here! Okay. Let's go. Let's go this shit, quick. Oh, fuck! Fuck, what the shit, man?
I got one!
Good, bad time you shot somebody! Yeah, good one, Sam. You got another one, yeah. Game again. Sam, you didn't even shoot him, man. What? Ah, gosh. Finally. Oh, yeah. Didn't even line that up so quick. Shot you in the ass. Gave you a new butthole.
No place to land up here. Can you make it down to the water?
Yeah, set her down. One way or another, we'll get to you.
Oh, try anyway, just hurry up, man! Oh, we've jumped down, okay. Everything's gone to shit. Wow, there he comes.
Is this how it always is for you?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, kind of. Yeah, yes. Yes, definitely.
Oh no! No, 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 no! Ow! Okay, I don't think that was the way to go.
Keep running.
Damn
don't
it.
Stop.
Okay.
Is this how it always is going to be?
No. That's kind of.
Nice shot.
Yeah. Yes. Yes, definitely.
Okay, let's go. Okay, okay, let's go. Go. Jump. Ah, nice. Let's keep going on. 49, okay. Could use a little bit more ammo, but yeah. Oh shit! Shit, we're definitely on the right track. Oh, come on, still get that. Ah! Ah, shot you before you did the grenade, huh?
Time of year. I can't see shit!
Will you stop complaining, Sam, for Christ's sake? Okay, let's get this guy out. Whoa!
Sam, down here. Forget about that man, keep moving!
Haha. Okay, go through the headshot, okay. I think we slide again. I'm tired of sliding everywhere, there's a plane. Okay, I oh shoot out. Oh look, back in here. Oh, just saw that last second. Right. Damn it, you left me up there alone, really?
Crap. Gotta get past these guys. No way out.
Yeah, come on, I saw you coming, bitch. Oh shit. Half gonna blast off. Haha. Yeah. Oh, damn it. Come on, Sam. Shoot some people for Christ's sake, I'm begging you. Right. What the hell? It's the wrong way to leave. This way. Okay. Two. How the hell do you throw a grenade to me? You didn't even look in the right direction. Explosion. Whee!
Boys, you're shooting at my plane. Hurry the hell up, your rags are stinking.
Okay, we're coming, Sonny. Hold them off. This damn treasure better be worth it. I'm just going to shit lock for you. Okay, let's get up here quick. Die! Okay. Oh shit, there you are. Okay. Okay. Trying to relax right now a little bit. Oh, thank God. Some kind of weird job I like to do. So I ain't gonna make that shit. Okay, let's go. Oh shit, slide! Oh! The swing thing, didn't notice that either. Yes! Okay. Get us the fuck out of here! Hurry up! Get your ass in this! Damn it! We're gonna die! Go! Shut up, suckers!
That was a close one, huh?
They shot up my goddamn plane, mate.
We're fine, thanks.
How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure, then.
Not yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we're rich.
Jesus. Suppose it's a start. You think the rest is in Madagascar?
Well, there was a chamber back there with a giant map of Madagascar on the floor, so... Yeah. Probably there.
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like wild goose, kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas cross?
It's like I said. I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were just some sort of initiation.
Oh, so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to weed people out?
To protect himself. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
What do you mean, their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas Two was a successful pirate in his own right. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
Wow. That would make the Gunsway Hall look like chump change.
Exactly.
Oh, holy shit. Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
King's Bay. It was an old pirate haven back in Avery's time.
I know it well. It's a big place. Anything more specific?
Well, that map chamber completely caved in, so, you know. What are you laughing about?
People who survived the caves, the recruits. What's the one thing they would have left with?
The coin!
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay. Which means we need to get a move on.
Yeah! Avery, we're coming for your treasure!
What do you mean?
Well, you know, the news, there's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah, right.
I feel so
right,
bad.
Yeah, it grounded us for sure. You know, had some equipment failure, but, you know, no one's hurt or anything.
Well, as long as you guys are safe. So, are you going to start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. Looks like we're going to need maybe another
10 days or so.
Ugh, 10 days? Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket then?
You don't have to do that. It's fine. I mean,
you know, these guys always overestimate things. I'm sure it'll be less time than that.
Okay, well,
I don't know. I don't think she's buying it.
Make sure that you're safe.
I don't think she's buying
it. I will.
It.
Always do.
This is wrong.
Listen, I'm sorry. I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
I love you.
Love you too.
I feel so bad for Eleanor, man. She doesn't deserve this. Nate, you're an asshole. What for your damn brother who's a bigger asshole? Ah!
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I've lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper.
Uh-huh. All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
The
Let's get the show on the road.
Yeah, let's do this. Ha ha ha. And we are off.